วัสดีครับ Welcome to my dish channel I'm Jim and today we make another fried rice it is American fried rice what yes you heard me right you may wonder why we call it like that right I'll tell you later but first check out what we need the answer is in there see if you can fry it or notCan you fry it? The answer is this one. Yes, ketchup. We put ketchup in when we stir fry with the rice, okay? Everything with ketchup here is American enough for us. And for the meat, right? We will use sausage, today bacon and wing steak together with fried egg. All right, you know how to cook it already. It's in your DNA.So don't waste time. Start cooking, shall we? All right, warm up the wok. Use like a medium first. And then we will put butter. I use unsalted butter, okay? Cool. Put it here.Warm it up, and then we put garlic in. Yes, ooh, I like the smell of garlic. And keep going, keep cooking until you get the smell. And then you put veggies in. Yes, put it all. Mix veggies, onions, raisin.And keep going. I like to make my veggies a little bit soft, so I will cook it a little bit more. Oh, very good color. You know this dish, right? It's like sweet sour. Don't expect like a, you know, strong taste. My mom cooked it a lot when I was young. It's good, you know, for the kids. Yep, keep going a little bit more.And then now to season. Okay, seasoning sauce, sugar, pepper, and then ketchup. And then keep going. Mix it well. We will put the rice later. Just a minute. I need more ketchup. Ooh, so good. Yep, and keep moving, keep moving. All right.And then we put the rice in. Around a cup of rice. Too much. Yep. And then keep mixing it. Uh-huh. Remember, Thai people, we don't eat the fried rice wet. So we have to keep cooking until it's dry.Yep, keep going, keep going. Now, see the color, right? Yes. Ketchup. And then keep going. Yes. Woo. Smells so good. Smell of the butter. You know? So it smells like European food for us.Keep going, a little bit more. See, it's getting dry, right? Yes. Yes. Uh-huh. Mix it well. I think a little bit more. Still a little bit wet. Yes. I don't like to do it like this, you know? Just keep stirring, it's good enough. So you have to be very fast.Okay, yeah. Okay, good. On the plate. beautiful, right? Cool. If you come to Thailand, right, don't be afraid to try this one. Okay, it's so yum. Yeah, it's just, you know, fried rice with ketchup. Alright? Okay. Stay safe. Thanks for watching and wish you were here.